Where, if you were level 7, would you like the booty? How would you feel about the booty?
I think if I was level 7, I would feel more ambitious to touch the booty.
Okay, that's good.
I don't have a lot of confidence at level 6. I feel like my self-esteem is a bit low.
Yeah, you come from weak ilk. That's fine.
Yeah, some have said that my ilk is weak.
It's a very weak ilk, but that's okay. We can get around it.
Yeah.
I'd love to throat fuck you if you're a crocodile.
That's right. It's a very large throat.
Now let me ask you this.
Yes.
You have 2 dogs, right?
1 and 2.
One of them's eating dog food.
Doggy food?
The other's he's just refusing to eat that dog food. He says, ruff, 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 ruff.
I put him in my mouth. Is that the question? Is that the answer? I put the dog in my mouth.
Put the whole dog in your mouth.
The whole dog.
Oh, great solution. You've passed the test. Let's get out of here. Okay. This is a boring area.
We're Nessus.
Ooh, my favorite us.
I love us most when we're on Nessus, you know?
Yes, all right.
Oh.
Here we go.
Hey.
Going into an anus-shaped device.
I love watching you inside the anus. That's my favorite you. Us on Nessus is my favorite us, but you in an anus is my favorite you.
Ain, our favorite us.
Where are we going? Why don't I have a sparrow?
Yeah, I know, right?
No, I'm ending it. My attention is undivided. I'm back in the Sasquatch world.
I'm only don't listening believe to
me.
Manny
Watch
now.
Me die.
Manny's voice
Watch
is
me
so
die.
Pleasant.
Watch me die. I'm not coming back. Nope.
Oh, wait. But remember, I was here for you this time.
Nope. I'm not coming back. No one's coming back, Brian. You did this to us.
Oh. Why did I spawn over
here? Now we can fight. Help you with anything else? Forever in the grave. Okay? I'm not coming back. You always do this, Brian. You always fucking do this, Brian. You make me feel so lonely, even though we live in the same house. Nope. I'm lonely, Brian. And I'm not coming back. You're always just disagreeing with me. And you're always not looking at me. You're always reading that book about the hamster instead of talking to me when we're laying in bed at night. You're always playing with the goddamn hamster instead of playing with me. And I'm done with it, Brian. I always ask you to pick me up Chex Mix, but you're just like, I'm going to get you the regular off-brand rice Chex. No one wants that shit. No one wants off-brand rice Chex, Brian. Fuck you. God damn it, I'd rather be dead than play with
you. Wait, no, I just revived you again.
Yes, goodbye. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'm gonna wait here while you have to come back to life too. 5 seconds away. Good fucking job, Brian. This is what a life together comes to, isn't it? Isn't it? I was like, I want a pickup truck, and you're like, I want a Prius. So you bought the goddamn Prius because you had more money and you wanted energy efficiency. But who gives a shit about energy efficiency?
Don't kill yourself. No,
wait. I don't fucking give a shit about it. Nope. Goodbye. Goodbye. Last time I asked you to get me hot dogs, you got pepperoni. Not the same goddamn thing at all, is it? Pork products, yes. Same thing, no fucking way. I'm done with this. Wake me up.
We'll never
wake
do it up. Again, I guess.
No, wake me up. I have things to do. Goodbye. Things to do.
Who is this character and why is he so fun?
I have things to do.
Are you Lord Shax?
No, I have to polish bowling balls. League is on Tuesday.
Are you the king of pins? The kingpin,
you
might say?
No, you just don't fucking get me. You don't fucking get me anymore. It's cool, whatever. Whatever. Go hang out with your
David. Do you think
David
you could... Wait.
And
look
Larry.
At these balls over here. Perhaps we could go under these balls. Look at this area I found.
Wait, where are you? I can't find
look
you.
Look at how nice and small
you.
It is.
But stay where you
I'm
are.
Going
Hold
to
on.
Stay here.
You,
this is where I there. Choose to remain. I'm like a cat. Oh,
you
found me. Thank you.
Something seeing you. Something about seeing you under this large, yes? taint-like object just makes me so happy, Brian.
If you could step back, sir.
I think I can maybe get over our differences. With you fucking around with David and Larry.
Maybe he won't see me if I go into these bushes. No, no, sir. Excuse me. Too close.
I always see you. Come back here.
No, you can't see me.
Just one kiss. Wait there.
Oh no, the kisses.
Come back. I'm coming for you.
I'm gonna caress these balls. I'm hiding amongst the balls. No!
Come back here.
I sit down in front of your kisses. Leave me alone.
Come back here.
These lips are too dry for you. You can't moisten these lips with your own.
I'll moist whatever I damn well feel like.
I'm immune to kisses in the water.
Come here.
Oh, no, it didn't work.
I'll get you, you dirty dog. Come back here. No, we haven't played like this since we were 23. Yes, keep dancing in my face.
No, don't kiss my booty.
Come back here. I'll tame you, you little minx.
I have business to attend to.
You're mine.
I'm a plant biologist. Don't you know I need to study the plant?
Where'd you go?
This is Redius McDougalist.
You're making me think my name is Randy.
No. It's not Randy. It's Randall.
Where'd you go?
Look at this red plant.
I can't fucking find you. Why are you running away from the objective while we're doing this stupid shit?
I'm a plant biologist, obviously. I'm not doing stupid shit. I'm doing work of science.
Come here, Brian. I'm going to love on you.
Look at this plant
ball.
You're
mine.
No. Ooh, surely you can't make it to the top of this ball.
I'm just looking at yours. Oh. Yes, I can.
You kissed me off the ball. My world is over.
I'm bored of you.
Oh, goodbye.
Leave me alone.
Now I want to give the kisses.
Don't call me again until you fuck Sebastian.
Very well. I want to give the kisses.
And buy me a goddamn swimming pool.
No.
Buy me that swimming pool. Buy it. Buy it right now. Right now.
But
right
but
now.
You're the one.
Right now. Here we go. I'll sit down.
Oh, this is helping me understand everything. What's out there? I wonder.
Don't throw. Put your head there, but don't throw up there. Come here.
Yes.
Nestle your head in between my thighs. Yes.
Yes.
Let me tell you a secret. Do you want me to tell you a secret, Brian?
I would like it.
All right. Here's the thing.
Tell me.
I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. I really don't mind what happens now and then. As long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive in the world, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might. Kryptonite. Yeah. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Don't die.
Longest mission ever. LME dog, am I right?
Oh, LME. This is such an LME.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you ever hear about discotheques? You want me to tell you about discotheques?
Hey, what's up? Listen,
look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Don't check his balls. Oh, okay.
It won't let me punch him in the butt. I tried. If you're wondering, I tried.
Punch!
Ooh.
Slap!
We must murder them! with no regard. None.
Attention.
Not a single regard.
Contacting Destiny yes. 2 servers.
Ooh, here, I'll dance with you. Hopefully we don't
more
die.
More red things.
Oh, you're back. Sweet. Oh, there's a lot of them. I wish I had a super.
Ah, this is a very wise choice. This counts as melee by our rules.
Oops. It does.
No one saw that. I didn't shoot a bullet.
Did you accidentally shoot a bullet
yeah, but
this deep in?
It didn't hit anything.
Dog, we have to do the whole series over.
Oh, no. Better restart.
Help me kill this guy. Help me kill this guy.
Is he dead?
I'm hanging on by a moment.
Oh, okay.
One would even say, I'm hanging by a moment here with you. I'm letting go of all of hell long too. I'm staying, I'm dead.
I'm staying, I'm dead.
You're going to take a seat instead of rezzing me.
You see, I'm drawing them away from your body by taunting them.
It's no, they're just shooting at my dead body.
Oh, really? That's not nice.
Yes. that was 1 second away. Thank you, though.
You were singing me a song as you died.
Oh, do you want me to go back to it?
I'd like that, yeah.
All right. Desperate for changing. We're starving for truth. I'm closer where I started.
Yeah.
Getting after you.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Falling even more in love with you. I'm dead. Alright, let's get back in it. Let's get back in it.
Alright.
You want to hear the rest of that song?
Alright. Yeah. I was hoping you'd finish. At least get to the bridge, you know?
Forgetting all I'm lacking. Completely incomplete. Take your invitation. Crashing and not quite sure where to go. Falling in a moment here.
This is a Sasquatch Armada.
Letting
Super
go
Melee Bros.
Held on
ASMR playthrough.
Asthmer. Asthmer.
Asthmer.
I don't know what asthmer is.
Aren't you
what
relaxed?
What is asthmer? I'm so relaxed.
Aren't you so relaxed? Like, watching us slam these monsters.
The last time I was this relaxed, I had at least 3 Oreo cookies on the inside of my thigh, and I was sweating profusely.
Oh my goodness.
Profusely.
I love a good sweaty Oreo cookie.
Yeah, you could eat it off the inside of my thigh, or I could eat it. Either way, it tastes pretty good because it gets salty, you know?
I know.
You know all about that salty Oreo business.
I'm more into moist Oreos myself, I have to admit.
That's okay. You do you, doggy. You do you.
It's Minotaur.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
I'll kill him.
I'm killing everyone. This is the best thing we could be doing right now.
I think this could be the best possible thing.
I think Jesus might love us again. Do you think he loves us again?
I think I love you.
I think I love you too. So here's another thing.
What?
Early in the morning, rising to the street. Lock me up that cigarette and I strap shoes on my feet. I got to find the reason. Life is short, so love the one you got. You might get run over or you might get shot.
Hey, I didn't know you knew that song so well.
That was sublime. You want to hear some more sublime?
That was ASMR sublime.
I'm dead! Yep. I got you, baby.
Hey, thanks.
Look at that. Holy Jesus hands.
You so revivey.
I think we need to stop singing.
I think that's probably true.
Talk Even to- the NPCs left us, Brian. The environment left us.
I think we
this
should.
This is PvE without the E.
This is just PV. Player versus.
Yeah.
Player versus themselves.
Where'd you go?
To the objective, you dingleberry.
I will find you. Oh, no, I won't. I'd love to try this jump. I don't know what to expect from it, but I'm going to volley myself. Oh!
I made it. Oh, ooh, this looks strong. Nope.
No!
Oh.
Nope, that's definitely worse. That was a worse idea.
Let's zoom in on this one.
I'm going the very simple route.
This is a yellow thing. I'm gonna go see the yellow thing.
I gave up. I'll find you.
What is this thing?
I don't know.
You see this thing?
Is it a pickup thing?
I
do see it.
Ooh. Yeah, you can investigate it.
Looks like something you can get from Blockbuster.
Nothing.
Is it really?
Did you? No, it's an investigate thing.
I fucking died again.
Oh, you died.
You res me this time.
Let's continue on, my friend.
Thank you. I think it was all sexy. Whoa. Whoa. This has been a long mission.
Well, we've been dicking around on the dick a little.
We haven't been doing any dicking around. What are you talking about? We didn't have a marital monologue.
I was a plant biologist.
Or
I don't know what you're talking
me
about.
Me trying to kiss you for hours.
I remember this being difficult for us.
Hey, over here. Oh, is this the floaty guy?
We have to defend Kaid.
Oh, fuck, man.
I missed my grenade.
We had another dude when we did
this. Here, I'm going to deal with this thing. Hold on. This counts as melee. Remember?
Right, I'm getting out of here.
We counted this as melee.
I'm getting out of there. I have my super too, but I need
guy?
Him to be a little more.
I don't think we did.
Yeah, because we definitely did this with three people.
No.
I think we ultimately beat it because someone was shooting at him.
That seems reasonable, consider. Oh, wait, he teleports. We're good. We can do this.
Yeah, I need him to get to somewhere where I can
I'm on top of him. On top of him.
You're on top
I'm
of him?
Running.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
There's a
oh
lot
God.
Of bad men.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Live, Caleb.
Are you still alive?
I am. Is this even player respawn restricted? Because player...
Yeah, it is.
I don't like to die.
Whoa.
You see what I did there?
Alright, I'm gonna go super on him, because he's right below me.
I think that's a fine choice.
Hopefully he doesn't teleport.
What is this?
Is it doing dams?
I can't tell, Caleb, but I think so. Oh, I think you killed
he
it.
He teleported away.
I think you killed it.
No, he teleported.
Oh. Kate said good job.
He? What?
Yeah, I think you did it. Did you do it?
Maybe this is a strike as well? Because we've done that, and that was much harder the last time we did it.
I don't know. Well, this isn't a strike at all.
Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not.
So I don't know. Skip.
I don't know. Fuck it. Skip.
Skip.
And then I'm going to eat that brain. Ooh, come back here. No, come here.
I'm too quick for you.
What?
I'm too quick for you.
Your head. Your head, my knife.
Punch.
We got a meeting right now. Ooh, stop. Ooh, no, you stop that.
Tickle. That's a slap tickle.
Nope.
That's what I call a slap tickle.
Woo-hoo. Stop it.
No, you stop. Can't stop it. You can't.
Oh, I hate life. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Thank you for watching.